Advertising for the main line.
Hi.
How are you? I think that we've even talked on the phone.
Well, the contract covers more than just the publishing, so we're negotiating potential movie rights as well.
Really?
It's about the 60s, Bino.
It's about all of us. It's about the life and times of our entire generation, in and out of the fire, so to speak. I guess I like to think of it as a kind of a perverse romance, actually, because, you know, if you think about it.
Hi. Hi. How do you do?
How do you do?
My name's Annie.
Hi, Annie.
Hi, I'm Annie, too.
Hello, Annie, too.
No, I'm Annie, and she's Annie, too.
You're Annie, too.
And we're best friends.
You're best friends?
That's far out.
Far out, yes. Mm-hmm. Oh, you have a secret.
We're both from Oregon.
Oh, you speak at the same time.
No. Isn't that far out? I mean, we're both best friends. We're both named Annie. We're both from Oregon.
That's far out. My name's Max.
Oh, we know.
People from Oregon must giggle a lot. Is
oh, that everybody
true?
Knows who you are.
My piece will be entitled The Life and Times of the Duck.
Is that some sort of code?
Come on, Mr. Austin. Everybody knows that you're the
Everybody
duck.
Knows that flaky kids who stick their noses where they don't belong are in for a lot of trouble. Now get lost.
I'm in love with your baby. I'm talking about believing. And that kind of
we don't have the war to worry about. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, they give me money in front?
Yeah, well, I got an advance.
How much?
Well, you know, it's a, it's a nice figure.
3,000.
Well, you're in the ballpark. I mean, it's a
2,500.
It's a comfortable amount.
Can you hold this, man? I've been calling you all day.
Yeah, I was out shooting.
You were out all day?
Yeah, I was out shooting.
You didn't get my message?
I got him.
You couldn't return my message? Fuck this. What about last night?
Last night was wonderful, but it sure isn't wonderful now.
Is this the way it's going to be? Sometimes yes, sometimes no. Sometimes you see me, sometimes you don't. Whenever you feel like it, is that the way you want it? Is that your idea of a good time?
You want it straight?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll give it to you straight. Every week you're going to quit, you're going to go off and write your goddamn book. And every week you find an excuse not to do it.
What is writing
You don't want to write. You want to find an excuse
What is writing
not
a book
to
have to do
with... I'll just be one more thing to blame if you don't. You know what you want? You want me to follow you off to Woodstock or wherever the hell writers with hay fever go. And you'll be a great writer and I'll bake bread. Maybe I get to take pictures of my bread. Maybe I get to take pictures of you being a great writer.
Yeah, that's real
well,
funny.
Well, forget it.
Because
She's a terrific writer, let's face it.
Oh, I know she's a terrific writer. I was thinking, you know, you do now have a publisher, and that should make it a little bit easier for her to show it.
I would hope so. Well,
I don't really need his publisher.
Well, of course. That's not what she's saying.
No, I know. I'm just saying
she's
that
just
I don't.
Just saying it might make it a little bit easier. What, you know, what's wrong with that?
We are having a party.
Are you afraid of me? I mean, are you afraid you're gonna fall in love with somebody like me, an asshole like me, man? A swell chick who's like you's gonna hang around with a fool like me? Is that what you're worried about, Abby? You don't have to worry about that because you're never gonna find anybody you love as much as you love yourself.
Writing a column from New York and sending, for instance, a New York-based column for the mainline is the kind of thing I think the mainline needs. It needs to expand like that. And I think that's the kind of thing Laura could really handle well, don't you?
Take a few minutes. It'll be totally anonymous, I swear.
All right. You want an interview? Tomorrow, 5:30 at South Ward.
5:30. I have a dentist appointment at 5:30. Couldn't we make it? 5:30 it is. Thank you.
Now shove off.
Right.
I got in touch with a lot of friends who are really good. They were very involved in the movement. And it turned out to be the same pattern.
About Michael's book?
I'm overwhelmed.
When are you going to New York?
Look, just because Michael's going to New York doesn't mean that I'm going to New York.
Hey, Nick, come on. For a walk, come on.